Let's meet with the king first.
Do you think he'd allow a bunch of total strangers to see him? I mean, that would be like me asking to see the president.
Well, what else can we do? It's not like we've got an in with anyone.
No, I suppose not.
I'll handle this.
Huh?
Just let me do the talking.
Stay your business, strangers.
Well, that's rather rude, don't you think?
You're...
Yes, that's right. We'd like to see the king if we could. We're here to vanquish the Archfiend.
You. I apologize for the trouble. Reports have come in lately indicating a rise in monster activity. There's concern that this marks the return of Deathwing, so we've expanded security measures all across the region.
Deathwing?
Yes. Several years ago, there was a string of killings targeting important officials at the hands of the so-called Deathwing, a Featherfolk girl. We haven't heard of any sightings lately, but the king has ordered us to stay on guard nonetheless.
A Featherfolk girl? How could one of my kind do such a thing?
I don't want to believe it myself, but we have multiple eyewitnesses. You people are a rare sight down here.
The king awaits. Sir Ashley, please come in. Ashley, my word, it's really you. How delightful it is to see you as well as ever.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Indeed, having a time-tested hero on our side is a reassuring thought for all of us.
Oh, I'm merely one member of this group. You'll need to discuss details with this young man over here.
Ah. I hear that you have stepped up to vanquish Asmodeus, the Archfiend.
Yes, sir.
And do you have confidence in your chances of accomplishing this feat?
I wouldn't know, sir.
Fair enough. If you were the sort who boasted of sure victory against the unknown, I would have dismissed you immediately. Very well. I should like to test you first, however. There's no point continuing unless I am confident of your skill.
Oh my! This must be the first time in years that we've done this.
Indeed. Bring them to the trial chamber.
The trial chamber?
You'll see soon enough.
Wait, do we go in here?
Oh, not that door. That will come later.
Later?
Never mind. Just a bit of local lore. Getting back to business, we must determine how far your abilities can take you. Go through this door and do whatever it takes to reach the exit safely. Complete the task and the trial is over. If you find it insurmountable, you may return here at any time. I will be waiting at the exit.